Hi everyone, welcome back to a new video. This video is going to be about my bucket list and just things I want to do before I'm not in the world no more. Just things what's been at the back of my mind and I'm just like, I want to do that. So subscribe if you're not subscribed, like and comment ideas, and let's get in to the video. Comment down below one thing you really want to do in your lifetime as well. Okay, this is 10 things I want to do before I'm not here no more. So let's get into it. First one is go to a VIP concert, because I've always went to concerts. Well, not always, but I've been to a lot and I've never been to a VIP concert, so I would love to go to a VIP concert. Second one is to go to New York. Whenever someone asks me, where do you want to go, or where do you want to go on holiday, I would love to go to New York, especially on New Year's Eve, to watch the big giant ball drop when it hits 12, and just for the shops and the billboards and stuff like that. I'd love to see that face to face. Third one is to see dolphins, because I don't think many people know this, but dolphins are one of my favorite animals. I would love to swim with them, but I can't swim, so yeah, that will not help. But I would love to see them. Fourth one is to go to a YouTube event, like VidCon and stuff like that, and just see YouTubers and just be like, I love your videos, I watch them, like, just have a chat with them and just, yeah. Next, well, the fifth one is, if I could have anything in my house, in my own house, would be a walk-in wardrobe. I love walk-in wardrobes. I've wanted one for so long. I was like that kid who used to just dream of, like, not dream a life away, but like stuff like that, like, I want a walk-in wardrobe, I want this, I want that. But yeah, I would love a walk-in wardrobe. The sixth one is, as crazy as it sounds, I've never been in a limousine. And I really want to go in one. Just like, I would like it's just the space and playing music and just going somewhere. Well, I don't know why. Just always wanted to go in a limousine, so yeah, but I've never done it, so that's on my bucket list. The seventh one is to go to LA. So basically, I know New York and LA, basically in America, but they're two different places, and I would love to go there and go and see the Hollywood sign and just explore LA. My eighth one is, as stupid as it sounds, just get somewhere in life. Just like, not plan your life and what you're gonna do, even though I pretty much had a plan in my head, but like it was like a dream when I was younger. But like, just like, earn your own money, get your own job and stuff like that, and just, not be your own boss, but like, be proud of yourself and be, like, I'm the type of person who, someone tells me I can't do something, I want to prove to them I can do it. No matter how hard it is, I'm gonna be like, I can do it. I'm gonna prove to you I can do it. And I'm not gonna stop up until I've done it. I'm not the type to rub it in someone's faces, but I like to prove people wrong when they tell me I can't do something. So just to get somewhere in life. And the ninth one is, again, if anyone really, really knows me, will definitely know my favourite actor is Zac Efron. So, my ninth thing on my bucket list will probably never happen is, well, there's two people I want to really, really meet. So this is basically two in one. Is meet Zac Efron, my favourite actor, or meet Jessie J, or both. That would be better. Just if I could meet both in my lifetime, that would be amazing. I'll mostly be easier to meet Jessie J than Zac Efron, but we're gonna get it. I'm gonna meet them one day. Don't know what I would say to them. Probably just scream and just be so happy, but yeah. And my last and final one. Sorry this video is not that long, but I just wanted to do, I like just sitting down and chatting video. But my last and final one is just, as you can see, I want to go to New York, LA and stuff. Just travel. Just like, I've always travelled whilst growing up. I just like going places. Like, even if it's like in just somewhere away from your own house and just like exploring and having an adventure. So I would love to go on adventures and just go other places. And yeah, let's get on to the outro. Okay guys, I know this video is not that long, but I hope you enjoyed it. That is my 10 things on my bucket list, what I want to do. Some of them might not even come true, but a girl can dream, can't she? But I hope you enjoyed the video. Give it a like if you enjoyed it. Comment down below any more ideas, and comment what 5 or 1 thing you want to do on your bucket list. What's the main thing you want to do? And I hope you enjoyed the video again, and I'll see you next time. Bye.